this house is $8 million.
The house is not worth $8 million.
And you'll get hit by a bus if the driver does what he's paid to do.
Whoa.
There are a million reasons not to like Orrin Little.
Touch my car and I'll have you spayed.
Neuter.
For Pete's sakes, cut their hair. Is what you're gonna say really worth what I'm about to say back?
Just ask everyone.
Complain to the manager.
We have.
Well, did she happen to mention that I own this building?
He's a little insensitive.
I'm 65.
I have sold houses older than you, all right? In a lot worse condition.
That makes me feel good.
Compliment, I
a little rude.
I messed up. I need a woman's perspective, and you're the closest thing to it.
You always could charm me.
And a real...
Oh, no. No, no.
You're unbelievable.
Bingo.
I need you to take care of my daughter while I'm gone.
What's going on?
It's my son.
Wait, who's that?
It's my granddaughter. She's probably Guatemalan. Mm-hmm. He had sex with the maid once.
What from the director of The Bucket List.
Would you like to do this yourself?
Only if you do it wrong.
I'm going to make someone a great wife someday.
And When Harry Met Sally comes a comedy.
Take that box, put it on that box, it's on that box.
Are you a hoarder?
About friendship.
I'm the only friend you've got.
Might have found somebody else who likes me, so you can die now.
Family.
Now, what is your favorite color for your room?
Purple.
No, that's no good. That's bad for rentals.
And the little things that bring us all together.
Last time I had sex, I tore my ACL.
Is this some pathetic attempt at flirtation?
Well, when you put it that way,
Michael Douglas. Diane Keaton.
There's no smoking in here?
Good. You're too young to smoke.
Ta-da!
And so it goes.
What are you doing?
Having my baby.
Oh, you can't do that.
Oh, it's not up to me.
See, this is what happens when you have sex. I can make anybody cry, huh?
Rise and shine.
What is this place?
Can you tell me your name?
I can't remember anything.
Who put us here? We don't know.
What's out there?
The maze.
Every morning when those doors open,
the runners look for a way out. No one has ever survived a night in the maze.
What happens to them?
We don't belong here.
I think it's time we find out what we're really up against.
Everything started changing the moment you showed up.
It's a girl.
Thomas.
Why are we different?
What if we were sent here for a reason?
You're not like the others. You're curious. But if you want to stay here, I need to know that you're going to follow the rules.
These are my best friends. We were normal kids.
A couple of seconds ago, our phones went crazy.
Whoa!
You see that?
Dude,
it's a map.
I wanna go.
Whatever it is, we'll find out.
This is where the map says to go.
There's something in there.
Whoa, what is that?
What?
20 questions with an alien.
One beep is yes, two beeps are no. Are you from space?
Do you eat humans?
Oh. I'm gonna get you home, all right?
That is so crazy.
We'll find a way.
Someone's coming. We should go.
We gotta go. We gotta go.
If those dudes are looking for Echo, you're looking for us.
Well, he's gone.
Echo, we need your help.
Did you see that?
That's insane. We just did that.
Brightly beams our Father's mercy from his lighthouse evermore. But to us he gives the keeping.
Pick you up after school.
The other kids, they think I'm weird.
Carrie, favorite poem? Did you bring one?
I don't want to be. I want to be normal.
Wipe that smile off your face.
I have to try and be a whole person before it's too late.
Help this little girl see the sin of her days and ways. If she'd remained innocent, the curse of blood would
have come. That's not even in the Bible. It doesn't say that anywhere.
Go to your closet and pray.
No.
You pray for a girl. You pray for forgiveness.
Mama! Mama, let me go! Help! If I concentrate hard enough, I can make things move. There are other people out there like me who can do what I can do.
You know the devil never dies. Keeps coming back. You gotta keep killing him.
No!
Prom is next week. You don't have a date already. Maybe you want to go with me.
Mama, I've been asked to prom.
No, no, no.
They're gonna laugh at you. They're all gonna laugh at you.
Mama, stop it.
If the two of you are planning some kind of joke on a poor, lonely girl...
Your king and queen are...